Well, Jacob Rees-Mogg's been out this morning saying, well, it's mostly to do with interest rates. And everybody else, it seems to be saying, well, actually, it's quite a lot to do with the government's mini-budget. Can you just give us your verdict on that?
Well, to use a non-technical term, that's pretty much bollocks. I think that for the most part, it really was the budget and the way it was delivered and the message inside it, which sparked the beginning of the crisis.